Would you like to go ahead for that?
It's okay.
Huh?
Yeah. Why do I have the bug that I can't hear my own engine? What is this?
Can you hear it? Oh no, you don't even have a top button.
I've had that bug, that's annoying.
I never switched so much into first person.
You're good. Jesus.
Somebody took me out by recovering a track.
Oh shit, I'm sorry about that.
Oh no.
This one first.
Whoa.
I'm sorry about that.
Wasn't the rule that we save the car when someone disconnects?
Only if they're in a danger.
Yeah. Okay.
I have no idea where I was because I don't know when it was like this.
I'm watching for it. If you see it, let me know and we'll call it immediately.
Nah, I'm pretty sure the car flew off the track. into the ocean.
Yeah, because you're looking behind me still. Oh, that was
a good one.
Oh. No!
We'll enjoy the rest of the race, everyone.
The battle
was you big
best. Yeah. That was a nice race with you, Kristen. I better wake in about half an hour, I'll come back for the second race. See you later.
User disconnected from your channel.
I just realized my stream settings are whack. I'm gonna need to take a longer than usual pit stop.
Is there rules against the continued curb boosting in this one?
Laser hit one.
What boosts the curb?
Is she a good one?
Yeah, so like...
And with Ender, the corner exit does not count.
Okay. Well, there's your warning for people I just saw taking multiple.
I just realized my car is off spec. I'm gonna have to pull off the track. I'm sorry.
You have turbo, right?
Yeah. Sorry about that, guys.
All good.
I'm not on the track.
You're in the pit lane.
Wait up,
I'm not
one.
In the pit lane.
Oh, it was lagging then. Couldn't be where they can see you though.
I finally have sound again.
How come you didn't have sound?
Yeah, I have that bug where your vehicle engine does not sound.
Oh, yeah, that.
Yeah.
And you only hear a turbo.
Yep.
Yeah,
or
it doesn't have
lack
one.
Of. Basically, like, only differential sound in that. Gamer, please don't do that while racing.
Well, I'm not doing anything.
You type
you
in, type. You have to make your mic.
God.
Yes.
Fucking hell.
Oh shit, sorry.
Microphone activated.
Let me know if y'all
sure.
want to complain about some other stupid
activated.
Shit I'm not doing.
That was interesting, Paul.
I was riding your bumper and you drifted. Pretty hard to
jump
off. Basically, you're breathing. Off it.
You just squeezed me into that
sorry.
Fiery
sorry, Jeff.
Couldn't make you just push me off the.
I didn't quick. Push you. You were behind me.
Yeah, I was on your right, and hit you swerved on the right.
So oh, you were directly behind me. You hit me in the rear bumper.
On my screen, I was next to you, and you pushed me off the track. I was going over the red area.
Inside each other. Seem to be an annoying anticlimax, Jed. I'm quicker than you in the first half, you're quicker than me in the second.
Yeah, it seems that way. At least we're again of a half a second in the end.
Yeah. And I gain another half start. So depending on how I take it.
But do you break boost at the pit lane exit?
Yeah.
I wish there were more cool viewing points.
Do you want to pit one?
Do you have to respawn in the pits?
Yes.
Yep.
This is an non-stunning.
I'm surprised not more people are trying that trick with getting out of their vehicle before respawning.
In terms of braking and then respawning and stopping, it's about the same time anyway. Trust me, I tried to do it.
Pick one.
But
step up hit one. We could him.
Thank you.
Microphone muted.
Is she a bit good?
He's been bit through.
That doesn't sound good.
Well, I just think I forgot on my first pick to respawn, so I want to cover my bases and not get a grid penalty. And I'm in last anyway, so might as well.
Bait up it too.
What on earth is that?
What?
Gamer vaping or something?
Oh, the noise. I'm pit two.
Sorry if I hit you, though.
That's okay. I'll always be having a battle.
Oh, thanks.
Pippa 2?
Step a bit too.
Ouais, Pipto.
Moi, c'est Pipto.
Much better pit stop that time.
I have to say, I also need to mess up again, so I could gain those another 2 seconds of you out in your bumper.
I was too cautious on the first pit stop.
Somehow I got through that while sliding faster than you did.
Light drift.
Of course.
Very picky.
Yeah, I'll wait for next turn, Dash.
Oh, GT, Jad, GT.
GG, bro, good race.
Oh.
So close.
Maybe.
Oh. Nobody bet.
And I fucked up 6.
More decent points for Rapid positive.
Yeah. The podium finally forgot it.
I got money back from betting on you, Chad.
You did? Oh, yes,
I lost almost the exact same amount of you for betting everyone.
For the record, there was no background noise coming out of my mic for the last 15-20 minutes.
There wasn't?
No, there was not.
Relax, man. No one's.
Yeah, that's definitely a talking.
Like, I'm pretty sure I saw your mic light up. It's not a big deal.
Whatever.
Funny what the sound
it's fucking thoughts. Messed up. It's fucking ridiculous.
There's no need to get angry about it, dude.
Sorry, I was muting my mic. That's why there's the down pipe.
Ha ha ha.